trying to learn how to move your body like silk in outer space.
I'm here with Mayo Allen, and he's a tall dude, actually.
I think I got you, right?
Yeah.
Just by a little bit?
Yeah, just by a little bit. So he's a tall dude, and by that, you would probably be able to figure out that he is a smooth kind of guy, you know? You're only here for one day.
Yes.
Why is that?
Well, I need to get home because I just had my first baby. Atticus is home, and I need to get back as soon as I can. So luckily, I was still able to come just for one day, and I think a lot of people are, I guess, trying to cram in everything. So I have a busy day today, but I'm happy to do it.
When did the baby pop out?
April 14th.
Okay.
That was his birthday, and he was a little bit premature. So he was kind of like in the NICU for a while, and he just recently came home.
What would be like the main theme? What is the mindset for the smooth lessons?
So this class is about trying to learn how to move your body like silk. In outer space. It's kind of a trippy concept that I like to use with my students and teach them how to coordinate lower body actions with upper body actions and stretching lines more and maintaining like movement through the end of a transition as they enter the next step. Very much like if we could all get on an airplane and do parabolic arcs or get on a rocket and go into outer space, the way we would move in outer space without friction or any gravity acting on us is how I kind of like to get my students to move through the like smooth.
I got to move with you on that one. That is crazy.
Yeah.
Do you feel that this is something that couples are missing in the modern smooth?
I think that a lot of couples don't do these moves because they're not a strength, right? And I feel like there's so many different aspects to a good smooth couple. Good clothes work, good side-by-side work, good Latin skills, good theater arts skills. And counterbalance runarounds are one of those skills that a lot of couples don't have in their choreography because they don't know how to do them. And I think if you can add that element to your repertoire of movement, it would make you a more balanced couple. So I think everybody should learn how to do them and put them in their work.
Totally. Which concludes that American smooth is basically like everything packaged into one complete full style. Mayo, thank you very much. I appreciate it. It's wonderful.
Pleasure.